All right, welcome back. So this is part three that I'm gonna do, and I'm almost done with this. So let's just go ahead and get started. Why I like drawing this because because I seen videos on YouTube like of the like wildlife sanctuaries in India. Like national park for wildlife animals, like for tigers, lions, elephants, and cheetahs, and but the great one horn rhino and leopards too that live in those national parks. It's really interesting that I want to go there one day. So, all right, so I'm gonna draw the tiger also. So I'm gonna still fix it. Wait a minute, I'm still good. Now to draw the lion. Sorry, I'm just gonna figure out how you'll try right here. Okay. So let me try this again. All right. So I'm gonna finish this. So I'm going to draw the mane over here. You know, I'm going to try to finish the mane. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and color. Today I went to Michael's and bought me color pencils, like professional ones. All right, so I'm gonna go through the colors of what to pick. You know, I wanna pick the whatever yellow ones, like the lemon yellows. I'll start with the cheetah. Pretty cool, huh? I know the tail doesn't look good, but it's okay. At least the whole characters in this drawing are look nice. So, all right. I'm gonna start getting the brown for the mane. So I'm gonna use light brown. Is it light? Yep, light brown. Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna color the the tiger I could do. There's the orange. Yep. you know what? I'll just use this anyway. Alright, so I'm going to color the elephant gray. I'm going to color the rest green and the tree some black and the sky blue. Alright, now I'm gonna color the rest. You all color. Let me try this one, okay? Hope it looks good. So I'm tired. Looks really nice, huh? I like the color that I put in this picture. I made it really nice. I'm trying not to mess it up, so even I'm trying to, you know, relax when I do this. Well, because of, I don't know how much time do I have to, for this video to play, so I'm just gonna, you know, just be careful what I'm doing. Like, I don't wanna, like, ruin the picture. I'm gonna boot a, oh, I mean, now I'm gonna put the blue, light blue for the sky. Forgot to put the green at the other tree. Now I'm gonna do the spots for the cheetahs. and pink for the nose. Or you know what? No, actually it's black. Or I'll just put black. Alright, this is it. So I finished for today. I hope you guys like this video. Feel free to subscribe, leave a comment if you want to give it a thumbs up. I hope you guys enjoyed this and you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.